44 divided by 5. 4 is less, therefore next. 44. 44 is not less, therefore with 44. 5. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 44, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 9 is 45. 45 is greater. Multiply by 8 is 40. Okay, 40 is not greater. 44 minus 40 is 4. Okay, 4. Next, that is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 here with point. Okay, 0 point. 40. 5 multiplied by 8 is 40. Okay, is not greater. 40 minus 40, 0. 0, therefore finish it. Therefore, 44 divided by 5 is... okay,